got it, I'm the hottest around. They'll know it when they see you rolling them Impalas around it.
I got a soldier.
With the top down, feeling the sounds quaking.
Hi.
And bring your thighs right
hard.
What
I want to do is a review of the Julius palette. My sister Rachel Fashion said, I'll tag her down. She sells the palette. She sold to me this palette. And I really love it because I use it for everything. So join me as we slay this dripping honey. Pencil number 3. Makeup. Everybody's doing makeup, so yeah. That one. For the concealer, I use Milani number 3. My sister sells it too. So I think I'm going to promote my sister with this YouTube mostly. But yeah, we'll see.
I know some soldiers in here.
Where they at?
They wanna take care of me.
Where they at?
I know some soldiers in here.
Where they at?
Don't mind taking from me.
Where they at?
I know some soldiers in here.
Where they at?
They wanna spend that on me.
Where they at?
I know some soldiers in here.
Where they at?
Don't mind putting that on me.
See, cash money is an army. I'm walking with purple hearts on me. You're talking to the sergeant. Body marked up like the sub.
It's too much. I love some. So I go back with my concealer. I just take a bit. Just a bit. I even rub it off. Like, let me be honest. I just take a bit and create stroke.
Where they at?
have my I feel like I make a video of how I get away with my setting spray. So I'm just gonna yes, I seem I let it settle. Let me review this palette. I love it. As I was saying, it's so pigmented and it's so affordable. My sister is selling the palette at 1.5. You can see the colors are gorgeous. I used YA as